Hi guys, it's Jenny here,
and today I am doing an LPS, Try Not to Laugh.
Yeah,
I am. I know it's probably going to be a weird one, because I am super weird, and this is my new mascot. Oh my god, my hair. But yes, this is my new mascot. She's probably not going to be too much in the video. I don't know yet. So I'm going to link my Instagram, my LPS Instagram, my regular Instagram, and my slime Instagram. I have a lot of Instagrams, you know? And my Musical.ly. And I do have a P.O. box, and I'm also going to put that in the description. So let's just go ahead and get to this video. Yeet!
Hey, John.
What's up?
Oh, nothing much. You got a baby?
Yeah, his name is Brrrr. That's a nice name. I have a friend named Brad. Can I see your baby? Yes. Say hi, Brad.
Hey, Brian!
I got a pencil up my nose and I spit my diaper everywhere I go. Eat green beans. I'd rather be dead. Spit my pee-pee until it was red.
I hope somebody comes around to see that I'm homeless. I need a house very badly.
You say you need a house?
I could give you something better than a house.
Yeah!
I don't want this Christmas tree.
Take it. I don't want it. It's after Christmas.
You butthole.
You get sprung. Wanna pull up tough, cause you notice that butt was stuck. Deep in the jeans she's wearing, I'm hooked and I can't stop staring.
Just
oh,
now.
Baby, I wanna get whipped up and take your picture.
I'm so thirsty. I'll drink a baby bottle if I've had that.
With all my luck, that's what I got.
Vroom vroom, I'm in the car, I said vroom vroom, I'm in the car. Vroom vroom, I'm in the car, I said vroom vroom, I'm in the car. Oh no!
Guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I sent most of my fans from like Instagram and stuff over here. I'm stupid. And, I know it's really cringy because I couldn't think of anything, but like, yes. So hopefully you can join in my thing. I don't know anymore with my life. Let's just do this, I guess.
I want romance and she's sweat. Wet. Got it going like a turbo vet. I'm tired of magazines. Send flat butts all the thing. Take the average black man and ask him black.
I don't know anymore. So I'll see you guys another time. Bye! God darn it, you Christmas tree!